Hi there. You sat on my hat.
Oh, I sat on your hat?
Hi there. What are we doing?
Terrible intro. Hi. We're doing predictions for NXT TakeOver Brooklyn 3
and
SummerSlam 2017.
So yeah.
Be prepared for a long-ass discussion debate when it comes to certain matches.
A long video or a really short video, so. And the lighting isn't that good because this room is not good for lighting, so that's why.
You can probably turn up the brightness on the video and
Probably. So we'll start with TakeOver, which is tomorrow. Let's start with Johnny Gargano versus Andrade Cien Almas.
Johnny.
Hey, I didn't even... He's going with Johnny. You going with Andrade or Gargano?
Gargano.
Gargano? Okay, so we're all three going with Gargano.
Did you just say Gardenano?
Gardenano. That's actually his name.
Johnny.
Okay, so... next one, Aleister Black versus Hideo Itami.
Aleister Black.
I don't know. Hideo?
I want to say Hideo.
Hideo's heel now.
Because Hideo is heel.
He's turned heel.
And he needs heel momentum.
Take
ending Aleister Black's like undefeated thing, that would get him heel. Maybe.
Well, he beat Cash's only.
Yeah, so I think he needs something more than being Cash's only.
I'm gonna change it and say Aleister Black because he's on the winning streak. He needs a recognizable name now. He's been beating ROH pretty cool.
Well, I mean, he beat Bobby Fish and he beat
those aren't like
O'Reilly.
Those on their debut.
Yeah.
He needs someone that's been there, a veteran of NXT.
I'm going with Hideo, so.
Okay.
The NXT Tag Team Champion match, The Authors of Pain versus Sanity.
Sanity.
Okay.
You know, Authors of Pain are winning. Sanity's coming to the main roster.
I'm going to say Sanity. Because I actually think The Authors of Pain are people that have been terrorizing.
Brizongo?
Brizongo.
Alright.
What kind is that?
It's, Strawberry Kiwi.
It's Schmapple.
Try. So next on our list is the NXT Women's Champion.
Ember Moon.
You're going Ember Moon?
Mm-hmm.
You're going Ember Moon? I'm going Ember Moon. Because Asuka's so dropping her title.
Yep.
They've been dropping so many hints that she's dropping her title.
And NXT Championship match?
The NXT Champion match, Bobby Roode or Drew McIntyre?
Good Bobby.
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 You just changed your mind. Before we recorded this, you said...
No, now that I actually think about it,
Bobby
Roode's not going to come yet. McIntyre's not going to come yet. No.
Yeah, they're not.
They'll have their feud for a little bit longer.
That's going to be their main event feud for the next couple.
Or they'll get Drew to... No, I'm sticking with Bobby.
They already did the swip swapping. That was Shinsuke and Joe.
Yeah. Okay, just let me get up somewhere.
Drew McIntyre?
I'm down the way.
Robert, Bob.
Whatever you want. No, so yes.
How does TNA win? Name like
SummerSlam 2000. What year is it? 17?
Yeah.
Match. Chiz. Matches. Is this a match card? Hope so. Alright.
Oh wow.
So
we'll just start there.
Alright, so we'll go right off the bat. Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar, Roman Reigns, Samoa Joe, or Braun Strowman?
The meaty-ass match.
Roman.
You're going Roman.
Dude.
I'm going Braun.
Braun!
Oh, sure.
Because, Brock Lesnar...
We don't know. Vince might be doing it as publicity stunt.
Yeah.
Because Jon Jones said he's going to be at SummerSlam.
Roman Reigns... No one would like it.
But if Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose...
And we know that Roman, this match is going to close off the show.
Mm-hmm.
Samoa Joe, still not ready. Well, maybe ready, but...
Not yet.
Not to beat Brock Lesnar.
He almost did.
If he beat Strowman...
That's apparently the feud with Strowman and Joe going in. Braun Strowman's supposed to go face after SummerSlam.
Okay, so... all three of us have the same vote on this next match, right? Jinder Mahal versus Shinsuke.
Randy Orton. Run back. Nakamura.
That's no way he's not. United States champion, AJ versus Kevin.
AJ. Shane's screwing Kevin somehow.
Yep.
By accident.
Yeah.
And Kevin's gonna think it's on purpose.
So we got the Demon, Finn Balor versus...
Finn Balor.
Yeah.
Bray Wyatt.
Explain your reasoning.
Because Sanity's gonna debut and attack Balor. I have a feeling. Sanity's coming SummerSlam or Monday.
Okay. Well, I'm on Monday, though.
Or if not
Alexa Monday. Bliss versus Sasha Banks.
Thanks.
For the reason why Boner. Asuka's dropping her title at NXT is because she's going to debut on Raw, and she's going to attack the newly crowned Raw champion, Sasha
Bailey.
Banks. Bailey! God damn it, no.
She's injured.
SmackDown Women's Champion. Naomi versus Natalya.
Naomi. This is just an easy win for Naomi. That's all it is.
I'm going...
Natalya, they never had a champion. She's been
Yes, she has. She's been three-time Divas Champion, but she was Divas Champion.
I'm going with Natalya.
You fucking... You racist.
Because...
She's Canadian.
No. not because she's Canadian. Because she's running down the... Like,
they
her career's coming to an end
her
pretty
last,
soon.
If they made Natalya win, Carmella would catch in.
Yes, exactly.
But it would make more sense if she cashed
so
in on Naomi.
So maybe Natalya will win and Carmella will cash in.
And then they'll become a triple threat at whatever SmackDown pay-per-view is.
It's Clash of Champions, I don't know. Okay, so now we've got the Sheamus and Cesaro versus... Sheamus and Cesaro versus
The
Shield.
The Shield.
Because they don't have their big D.
The big dog! Ambrose and Reigns.
Yeah, Ambrose and Seth Rollins.
Ambrose and Rollins, yeah.
Ambrose
did you say Ambrose and Reigns?
I did.
Yeah, Ambrose Seth Rollins.
I've been so used to them being a tag team.
Cena versus Corbin.
Corbin.
I believe it.
Yep.
Because of the start they pulled on SmackDown.
I got a reason why.
Okay.
Because Corbin will cash in on whoever's...
Corbin cashed in his bank already.
He lost it.
He lost it.
Who lost it?
Jinder Mahal.
He cashed in.
Alright.
Yeah. He cashed in on Friday. Saturday.
Why would he be cashing in a John Cena match?
So, I want to read this to you. Randy Orton versus Rusev. ? Not exactly sure who came up with this match.
It's intriguing.
It did just pop out of nowhere. It was like...
Rusev wants a challenge at SummerSlam, and there was no one for him to beat. Orton came out and said,
I think,
you just changed your mind again. The whole time you're contemplating Rusev, but then it's WWE, so Orton's going
to
win.
I want Rusev to win. But...
Randy Orton is definitely winning. They want Rusev to be a main eventer, but it's Randy Orton. He fucking went through hell this year to make Jinder Mahal look good.
Mm-hmm. So we'll get Randy Orton. Probably a big one.
Yeah.
I would love Rusev to win.
Who cares about this next one? Big show and big cast with Enzo suspended in a shark cage.
I got a prediction.
What?
I was reading backstage. Somebody might be turning loose. Big show.
Oh, maybe. See, this...
Yes, Kurt Angle told me to.
This feud has so much hype.
The match at Great Balls of Fire was good.
That was a great match. That should have been the end of this feud.
No, but they threw Big Show in.
But then
in
they threw Big Show in.
And now it's like...
I understand the Big
they
Show...
They threw the club in it Monday.
They,
that's the reason Big Cass is going to win, because the club is going to... The ref's going to get knocked down, the club's going to come out, and Enzo's going to drop the weapon to Big Show, and Cass is going to get it instead.
Okay, so now we're on to the kickoff. The Usos versus the New Day.
I don't know if this is on the kickoff, but sure.
It says kickoff.
Oh, is it?
Okay.
So Usos versus New Day.
You say New Day, you say Usos?
Yeah.
So we're thinking 50-50.
I'm thinking Usos. Because I'm thinking at the next pay-per-view, New Day will capture them.
Are they just going to do that for every fucking belt?
No, they're just... I want them to continue this feud, and if New Day wins, there's not much Uso can complain about.
Yeah.
Tozawa versus Neville.
Tozawa. Neville's gonna get it back.
Well, you're thinking Neville.
Yeah, because they're gonna try making the Cruiserweight Championship relevant by doing what they did with the United States and the women's.
I'm thinking, because they only... Who do they have, like, hot level star to run.
Neville and Akira.
And Akira's still not even up there. If they give him another win over Neville, he's up there, maybe. In the bullshit match, I still don't know why they didn't just give Jason Jordan the fucking
because
title match.
Do you see how many matches they've had?
I don't care. Put Jason Jordan and the Miz on the kickoff show. Take out the Hardys and take out the Miz world.
The Hardys were supposed to have a triple threat tag team match.
I don't care.
The Revival and the Revival, if you're watching, you're gonna watch this. Fuck you. Fuck the Revival.
The Revival.
There we go.
Jason Jordan and the Hardy Boys versus Miz and Miz world.
Miz and Miz Gerard. I feel like it's gonna be like that again. Like Raw, they had the victory. SummerSlam, they're gonna have the victory.
I'm feeling they need to make Jason Jordan look strong, because he's gonna get an Intercontinental title match.
They put him with the Hardy so he can get cheered. It's not working.
And Hardy Boys, they're woken now. Just.
That looked like a Hitler salute, I'm sorry.
Just use that. So Hardy Boys need to get more momentum because they're woken now.
They're getting the Dudley Boy treatment.
Came back and they're like, oh yeah, here's a big, by the way, mid-card.
And kickoff shows.
It's like, okay, why?
The Dudleys, they had 5-6 championship matches against New Day for the tag titles, lost every single one of them. The Hardys actually had more chance because they actually won the titles.
At WrestleMania, I thought.
Mm-hmm.
That was the first match that Jeff Hardy won around SummerSlam.
That was his first WrestleMania one.
Yeah.
Well, that's it.
What did I click on? I'm on CBS Sports for some reason. Why am I on Instagram? Okay. Well, that's it.
This is CBS
Sports. Oh, you broke it!
This is CBSSports.com.
They report them to these stuff?
WWE is a sport.
Yeah, I guess it's a sport. I guess.
Emphasis on the entertainment they try some days.
Sometimes it's not entertainment, sometimes it's just aggravating.
Yeah. Bye, guys. Peace.